Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Hey, in this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can reset your Windows 10 computer or laptop in case if you have any booting issues or trouble signing in, or if you experience any kind of weird behavior with your Windows 10 computer or laptop. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. In the case if you have any issues like your optical mouse or keyboard is not working after the Windows 10 boot, or your computer is malfunctioning after installing incompatible software, or any problems after updating the Windows 10 operating system, you can reset Windows 10 computer to fix them. Remember, by following this procedure, your files are safe and they won't get deleted after resetting the Windows 10 PC. To reset the Windows 10 computer, firstly, you need to boot the machine in repair mode. There are different ways to do this, but the standard one is to hard reboot the computer for about 2 to 4 times. Press the reboot button for 2 to 4 times soon after you see the Windows logo. When you do this, you'll see this screen. When you are on the recovery window, you can either choose restart or can see the advanced repair options. For now, choose see advanced repair options. Here we have an option to exit and continue to Windows 10, use a USB drive, network connection, or Windows recovery DVD to repair the operating system, few troubleshoot options like to reset the PC or to turn the computer off. Now choose troubleshoot to view the available options. There we have an option to reset the Windows 10 computer and few advanced options like system restore, switching back to previous build version, system image recovery, startup repair, command prompt, UEFI firmware settings, and an option to change Windows startup behavior. As we are trying to reset Windows 10 computer, let me go back and choose reset this PC. Here we'll see two major options. Choosing the first one will remove applications and settings, but keeps your personal files or data. And the second one will remove all your personal files, apps, and settings completely. I won't recommend you to go with the second one because it will delete all your data that was stored in the operating system partition. To fix some settings and app compatibility issues, just choose the first one, which is keep my files. Now pick the username and enter the Outlook account password to authenticate. When you authenticate the user, you'll see this confirmation message on the screen. Resetting the Windows 10 computer will remove all apps and programs that didn't come with this PC, change settings back to their defaults, and reinstall Windows without removing your personal files. If you feel okay with the changes, choose reset. This will take some time to reset the Windows 10 computer. For me, it took around 40 minutes and let me fast forward it. Once you see the login screen, sign in with the PIN or password that you previously set for the chosen account. That's it. You can find the uninstalled apps list from the HTML file you see on the desktop.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.